This is the case of the white towel. All sorts of clothing looks good on you. That's the truth, not idle flattery. But the way you wore that white towel, well, it should be worn more often. It covers enough without doing too much, contrasting against the shade of your skin. I can see how the cottony fabric bends to your curves' will, open in the front that allowed you to flash. I like that, coincidentally. Not fixed to hold, but can easily be unfastened. You might think me pervertish for noticing, but oh well, it's just part of my charm. Watched you walk back and forth. It's high fashion when you put on a white towel. It is. It is. The way your ass pushes it backwards. I can see the cuff from underneath when you walk past. Goes great with the water that's still rolling off your skin. Case of the white towel and such. But you know my favorite aspect of the towel? You want to know my favorite? Well, since you must know, my favorite part of the white towel is when the knot becomes unloosened, and without gravity to it too much, it just floats to earth and rests there, having served its purpose and realizing that it is no longer needed. Yes. You should wear a white towel more often. Case of the white towel. Presented by the Gangster of Love. Poem performed by Agent Provocateur. This is my poem.